introduction. In this town, man of the year, as a matter of fact, am I wrong? No, I'm not. The man of the year, Mr. Austin DeLone, ladies and gentlemen. You're a friend of mine. He's going to help us out on this duet. See, the girls, Susie and Carrie, have a duet on our new CD. And, polite applause is okay, but I'm thinking I wanted to have a duet too, but I often just get to sing with myself, and I don't, yeah, that's fun sometimes, but so I asked Audie to help us out tonight so we can have our own duet.
Yay. Thank you so much. Thank you, Paul.
Yeah, and you can all sing along too. If you were to go out and buy the CD and go out in your car and listen to this, and then come back, then you would know the song and could sing with us. So we could wait, we could have a beer or something, if anybody wants to go out and do that. But, this is a polka, by the way. So, Lucy, where's the polka floor tonight? In the back? Okay. We have any polka people here? We do have free bumper stickers. Free bumper stickers for the people who get out in polka. So, Lois? Huh? Okay, all right, Dawn Ken, if you want a free bumper sticker, I know you got 8 of them now. Every year you get a free bumper sticker. What time is it, ladies and gentlemen?
It's polka time!
Sister called us up to build a new addition.
We said we'll do it, yeah. Well, just on one condition.
Before we get the tools out and start to break a ground, we pour a glass of beer and drink the whole thing down.
Oh, a glass of beer is what we're drinking here. Let the good times roll, let them overflow. And when you hear sister say, oh dear, we poured another glass of beer.
Met us at the doorway with some drawings in her hand. I gave them to my brother,
and I threw them in the can. I said, it's just a rumpus room. What could be so hard?
So we opened up the backhoe and dug out half the yard.
We poured and poured and framed the walls and started on the roof.
It looks a little crooked, but I think it's waterproof.
And then we put a window where we should have put a door.
I said to Brother Hers, it's time to have one more.
Glass of beer is what we're drinking here. Let the good times roll, let them overflow. And when you hear sister say, oh dear, we've poured another glass of beer.
Oh dear, another glass of
finished, and my sister shed a tear.
I think she's just so happy to get us out of here.
It took twice as long and twice as much to just return us to play.
But it pleases in a neo-postmodern kind of way.
It pleases in a neo-postmodern kind of way.
So
a glass of beer is what we're drinking here.
Keep the beer, Ernst. Keep the beer.